In Thailand, by little, we able to set up an institution, a new kind of institution. I was the director for 2 terms, 8 years. It's what we call public organization. It's new law in which we don't need to be one department after the ministry, but you are the public organization. You have a board, come from community, come from civil society, come from government, a mix, a partnership. Yeah? And then we have a funding. Yeah? And then we can open up a lot of space for the community to come together. So the way we support up to today is to get the community in the same district, in the same ward, to link into a network. Yeah. So you have some community who have experience to whatever process in all these decades to come as a big sister, we call big sister, and to facilitate the younger sister. Yeah. So you let people help people through the network system. So you have the network in the same ward, in the same district, in the same province. You have the urban network, you have the rural network, you have the network of the issue base, the welfare network, the saving network. You have different kinds of network like that, huh? Among the people. And then you allow the network to be the mechanism among themselves. And they work so well. So this kind of basic thing now is easy for them. We get the budget from the government every year, fiscal budget and the revolving fund. And this is something I think is so important. I think that all the people development work in the world need to find a way how we institutionalize ourselves. Institutionalization is very important because it's the way to allow the poor people or the informal sector, the space, the formal space. I told them that in the past we have to go into the informal track behind the mountain, whatever. Now you can go in the superhighway. Yeah, this is a superhighway because the government gives you this highway, so you can do the work, and this is a part of the government work. Huh? Why not? We are talking about new kind of government, that government support people to have their own initiative. And the network are doing the government work. Huh? And you just support them. You choose support so many networks to do so many kinds of different work, link together, link with the city, and then make the system of the city in such a way that the city, the people, the civil society, the university could sit together in the same platform. So we are biased towards people process, huh? In Thailand. And this institution that I've been working and have the chance to help set it up also in 1992 was the key supporter into this process, and we get the money from the government. Of course, before we set up, we may have some pilot here and there. We may get the money from funders, from international assistance, this and that. So you have some example. With the example, with the possibilities, then you have to build it up into an institution of that country. So we are now there, and then we get the money. With the money, with more money, then you can go to scale. So now we work in 300 cities in Thailand and all the 70 provinces in Thailand.